This class is an afternoon class where we're working on some metalworking of various types, some knives, some other projects. We got some bikes being made, a couple go-karts. I'm working on a project for our Parzival block, which is a sword replica of the time. And Daniel has kindly given us a chance to work on this during this period.
So I decided to build a Chinese pit bike, fix up an old one, and there was something wrong with the engine, so I actually decided to convert it to electric, and this is what I've been working on for most of this year.
When it goes up?
Yeah,
then up and then definitely just low with the pulley.
Yeah. Right now I'm just designing kind of the visual features to make it look more aesthetic.